Hi, I'm Viviana. Happy Friday, fellow Wolves.
And I'm Vincent. Today we have a special edition of the Wolfpack Weekly News.
You probably have noticed a cool, fun, informative, and creative posters around the school. Just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just on the night, like the 4th of July. Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
Each of the posters were created by your fellow Wolves, and each of these Wolves have demonstrated they are responsible, they have initiative, they have leadership, skills, and they have pride in their school.
In fact, in order to run, they had to have a cumulative GPA of 2.5 or higher. They also had to have between 4 to 6 teacher recommendations.
Up next, each student will tell you why they would be perfect for the office they have chosen.
Check it out.
Hi, my name is Angie Lopez. I'm 12 years old and I'm going to be running for 7th grade representative. I'm very ambitious and trustworthy to everybody, not just my friends. And please vote for me, Angie Lopez.
Hi, my name is Joshua James Guzman. I'm running for 7th grade rep. I would love to make the school year better for everyone else. So please vote for Joshua James Guzman.
What up, LGA students? My name is Marshall Rulatu Johnson. And so last year at Monterey Heights, I was fire marshal. And so this year at LGA, I want to be 7th grade representative. So vote for Marshall Rulatu Johnson for 7th grade rep.
Hi, my name is Jessica. You should vote for me because I'm running for 8th grade representative. And I like the school and I want to do fun things.
Hi, SGO Wolves. My name is Christian Vasquez, and I'm running for Spirit Commissioner. One reason why you guys should vote for me is because I'm a very hyperactive person, and I love helping others. This school means a lot to me, even though it's only been a month that I've been here. And being able to create prep rallies and other fun activities for you guys would be an honor. And I just really wish you guys can vote for me and wish me the best of luck.
Hi, my name is Anna, and I would like to be your new 2016-2017 ASB secretary because I have some great ideas for new school year. The reason I am great for this position is because I have a straight A GPA, I am responsible, and I have some great ideas to make this school year great and successful and fun.
Hi, my name is Kiana McMillan, and I'm running for secretary. I'm running for secretary because I want to make people feel happy and communicate with others. Hope you vote for me, Kiana.
Hi, good morning. My name is Efrain Duarte. I'm running for treasurer. I'm in 7th grade. And I'm running for treasurer because I want to make the school a better place. And I would like for you to vote for me so I could bring more fundraisers and more field trips. Thank you.
Good morning, LGA Wolves. My name is Gary George and I'm running for treasurer, and why you should vote for me is I good handling with money, counting money, math skills, and getting the right school supplies for your education.
Hi, my name is Andrea Delgado, and I will be running for vice president. As vice president, I will stand side by side with the new elected president. As vice president, I will strive to make sure that everyone has a successful year here at LGA. and make sure that to help out in the community and volunteer for relay runs and help out with cleaning services and help with the cleaning services here at LGA to make sure our community is way better. And I'll make sure that students have a more better GPA and are watching their citizenship grade.
Hi, my name is Nathia King and I'm running for vice president. I am very responsible and a great leader. This year, my goal is to make this year successful. So vote for me, Nathia King.
Hello, my fellow students. I'm here to talk to you about me running for vice president. Many of you guys know me as the funniest kid on broadcast last year. But today, I want to talk to you about our school. I think our school should be funner and a more fun environment. I think it should have more. We should have more spirit days, field trips, and all the kind of fun stuff. I think when you come to school with a smile on your face, you just have a better day. Thank you for listening.
Good morning, LJ Wolves. My name is Isabella Bordin, and I hope you can vote for me for vice president. If vice president, I'll make more improvements here at LGA, and I'll work hard as vice president, and I won't disappoint any of you. I will try to make it as fun as possible and make more memories for 8th grade and incoming 7th graders. Please vote for me.
Yo, it's your girl, Karai, and my name should stop wasting your time and vote for me. As your school president, I plan on helping you succeed and having a fun time here at LGA. I care a lot about our school, and I am part of our school's drumline and dance team. I hope you make the right choice and vote for me.
Hi, I'm Malia Chavez, and I'm running for ASB president. As student council president, I will ensure that we make improvements in the school for every student at LGA, so we can have a better education, more extracurricular activities for everyone. The student council and the administration will strive to make every event that happens throughout the year to be successful. As president, I promise that you will have a fun and memorable year at LGA. I'm asking you today for your support with your vote. We can make a difference in our school, build a connection between students and teachers, and help our community grow to our service. Vote for me and I will work to make the school year an unforgettable year. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Brianna McMillan. Today I'm asking for your vote for president. Me as president will listen to your concerns and work hard for you. As student council president, Roll, I will strive to continue to make improvements in this school for every student here in Lemon Grove Academy. I will make sure every student here at Lemon Grove is happy to be at Lemon Grove Academy. Lemon Grove is a good school to be at and stay safe at. I will also want to help people out for what they need. Me as president will make sure you have a good year and stay successful in Lemon Grove Academy. If you are walking down the right path and you're willing to keep walking, eventually you'll make progress. Your voice can change the world. In order to succeed, we must first believe that we can. Sometimes I sit and ask myself, I want to become president. Think big, believe big, and the results will be big. The struggle you're in today is developing the strength you need tomorrow. Don't give up. Keep trying. Vote for Brianna McMillan.
See you at the polls!
I'll be there, guys. Me too.